And this started out as kind of a joke when I was talking to a comedian.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And now it's turned out to be like an ongoing series. So the question I'm asking you is, maybe I should switch the lens, but I like it this way now. How do you spell laid?
L-A-I-D.
But if it was a Hawaiian lay.
L-A-Y-E-D.
I feel like they're both the same.
Wait, L-A-Y-D.
Wow, wow, wow.
No, wait, L-A-Y-D. L-A-Y-D.
L-A-Y-D.
L-A-Y-D.
L-A-Y-D.
What?
It's
L-A-I.
L-A-I. L-A-I. Oh, it might be L-A-I.
Is this a joke?
No, this is real. This is real.
How do you spell lay? The lay.
Anybody know how to get laid?
Or no. L-A-I.
I think it's L-A-I-D for both.
You guys all have Google or Yahoo or something.
L-A-I-D. L-A-I-D.
How do you spell laid?
L-A-I-D.
No, not for a Hawaiian lay.
Oh, L-E-I.
Oh. Ah,
but if you want multiple ones, how is it spelled?
L-E-I-S.
No, it's not.
L-E-I-D.
No.
L-E-I-E-D.
I don't know.
L-E-I-E-D.
My phone's looking slow.
For lay.
But if you want multiples.
That's multiple lays.
There we are.
Right. But if you're saying, like, Kurt gets laid, how would you say that? Aha!
L-E-I-E-D?
No, actually. We've been Googling this all day. This has been an ongoing, it's all over Facebook on my Voice of Experience page. It's, we're going to try other words.
L-E-I, okay, it's L-E-I. You'd be getting L-E-I-E-D.
Right. No, L-E-I-E-D. No. Look it up in dictionary.com. No, wrong
goal. I'm looking it up on Google.
Yeah, look at dictionary.com for past tense of lay and multiple lays.
Okay.
So if you have multiple lays and it's past tense.
You're in my light, Richard.
Kurt or somebody? Kurt, yeah. I'm Richard now?
No, Richard is coming. I was thinking of Richard.
Richard's coming?
Yeah.
Is he getting laid too?
He wishes. But he's coming with four beautiful women.
Well, we can only wish him well. So we're at the EDM.
He's coming with four beautiful women.
By the way, EDM magazine's going to be here tonight.
Yay!
For the launch stuff of EDM TV.
You seem like you know a lot of really fun things going on, Kurt Kelly.
Yes, I do. Mm-hmm. Want to come and play with me sometime?
I'm playing with you right now.
Oh, okay, good.
I'm here.
Okay, so we'll send this one up, and we have it going right now. People are trying to figure it out. We're having people hashtag.